Okay guys, yesterday 5 degrees, today sitting all day, all night, -5, cold start on the 2017 Duramax L5P. This is Frosty 8415. Let's see what happens. Starts like a champ. Let's wait for the fast idle. The test will be tomorrow. It's supposed to be -15 degrees tomorrow. So stay tuned. There goes the fast idle. Man, hard to beat that new Duramax. I love it. This is Frosty 8415. God bless.